This is Maine's Total Weather. It's a Friday evening and a pretty quiet one out there. The chance for some showers during the overnight. Now tomorrow looks to be a mostly cloudy day, but we will see some sun. Showers and thunderstorms developing during the afternoon. They'll be hit or miss. You may or may not get one where you are, but some of the stronger ones could produce some gusty winds and potentially even some hail. Of course, all thunderstorms having heavy downpours and also lightning being a big threat. Area of low pressure moving our way. That's for Saturday. On Sunday, a cold air mass drops down in the mid and upper levels of the atmosphere. That's going to fuel more showers and storms here on Sunday. That they may produce some hail in some of the stronger ones. Finally, we kick this whole system out of here by Monday. So here's Saturday afternoon. You can see the opportunity for some sunny breaks, but also numerous showers popping up. High temperatures tomorrow, 72 will do it in Portland. We're up closer to 80. Fryeburg, Sanford, low to mid 70s from Augusta down to Wiscasset. Here's a check of the next 8 days.